Namaste. As a teacher, many of my students ask me this question, Yvette, how can I strengthen my shoulders and my arms? So today, let me show you how. Just join me on your mat. First, come up your force. We'll start with a half press up or the half chaturanga position. So make sure your hands are under the shoulders, the knees are under the hip joints. So, just watch. You take an inhale, exhale you, shift your body forward. And inhale you, push up. So there are a few things that you must avoid. First is to lean back. Second, do not drop the hip down first. And third, don't open your elbows to the sides. So when you bend forward, your arms are next to the body and your elbows are pointing towards your hip bone and the arms are close to the rib cage. So shall we try? So you come on your force, you take an inhale, exhale, you bend forward and push up. Try again, exhale and push up. One more time, exhale and push up. See, another mistake that, common mistake that most people do is they tense their shoulders when they're bending forward like that. They go tense forward, so please avoid that. Otherwise, if you keep doing this, you have some neck issues and shoulder issues. Shall we try another three more sets? So you come on your force, you take an inhale, exhale, bend forward. So open your shoulders and come up. Exhale down, stick your buttocks up and up. One more time, exhale, bend forward and push up and rest in child pose. And slowly sit up. So as a beginner, please try to do this for three sets. You take a short rest and do for three sets and take a short rest and three sets, take a short rest. So when you practice for a prolonged period of time, you can increase from 3 to 5 to 10. So take it easy. Initially it is hard, but just please make sure you do it correctly. The second pose that you can help to strengthen the shoulders and the arms is the cobra pose. Let me show you how. First, you lay down on your mat with your hands next to the chest. Make sure the hands are not too far away. Your elbows are not resting on the floor. The elbows are facing up and you look a bit like a grasshopper. So your hip bone is against the floor. And what you do is as you inhale, you lift the chest and the belly up, pressing the shoulders down. And with your exhalation, you lie down. A few mistakes that people tend to make. When they inhale, they push up and they tense their shoulders. Don't do that. Pull the shoulders down and relax. Another common mistake, they come up and they open their elbows like that. Don't do that. Elbows are in. And relax down. Okay, so let's try to do this for 10 times. Ready? Inhale up, squeeze your buttocks. Exhale down. Inhale up. Relax. 8 more. Relax. 7. And relax. 6. Relax. 5. Relax. 4. Relax. Last 3. Exhale. Last 2. Relax. And one more time. Hold and breathe. And relax. Please come into child pose. Take a rest. And please sit up. How do you feel? Now if your wrists are a little sore, just shake it off. So initially, please just do three times only and slowly build it up. And just stretch out your hands and fingers, open and close. And circle your fist, continue breathing, and reverse rotation. Now raise your right arm up, bend your arm, and try and hook your fingers from behind, suck your belly in, hold the stretch. This will stretch out the arm. If you can't reach your fingers from behind, please use a towel or a rope. Please release, left arm up, hook your fingers from behind, keep the belly in, hold the stretch. Try and keep your back straight. And relax. Now bring your right arm in front and squeeze your arm against the chest. Hold and breathe. Now do it on the left arm. Hold the stretch and breathe. And relax. And another thing you can do for your shoulder is the side plank. So you lay on your side, your right elbow under the right shoulder. The right hand, please clench into a fist and bend your knees like that and slowly raise your hip up. Good. And you stay in this position for about a minute. If you wish, you can also put a folded towel between the legs. You hold the stretch. Now, if you are a little stronger, you can also do this pose with your legs straight for a minute. Now, if you're not so strong, you can do for 30 seconds to start with, and later on, extend it to a minute. So please make sure you engage your shoulders, keep your back straight and your legs straight, hold in this position. Good. Hold for another three more breaths. Squeezing your legs, your buttocks, and your waist muscles, and relax. So try on the other side. So left elbow under the left shoulder, left hand is clenched. If you're a beginner, knees are bent, the right foot is over the left foot, and you just raise your hip up. And try and lengthen the spine, hold this position. Just make sure your chest is open and your spine is straight. If you're a little stronger, keep your legs straight and raise your hip up in this position. Hold and breathe. Make sure you open the chest and keep your spine and your legs straight. Hold and breathe. So clench the left hand, tighten your buttocks, your legs, and your waist muscles. Hold and breathe. Just do this for three more breaths. And slowly relax. So there you go. Some simple techniques for strengthening your arms and your shoulders. I hope you enjoyed it and see you again next time. Thank you. Take care and stay safe.